take a look at Rio now, and better late than never. Taha Akgul has brought the first gold for Turkey at the Rio Olympics by beating Iran's Homey El Ghassami in the final of the men's 125-kilogram freestyle wrestling event. Akgul beat his opponent 3-1 to add to his world titles from 2014 and 2015. Turkish wrestlers also won two silvers and two bronze in this summer's games.